Do you want to know how to use Copilot in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place. Here, we will explain how to use Copilot in Windows 11. Microsoft has released Copilot for Windows 11. It will be available to all Windows 11 users after installing the Windows 11 version 23 H2 feature update. After installing the required Windows update, the Copilot icon will be available on the taskbar. Now let's get started and see how to use Copilot in Windows 11. 1. Getting started with Windows 11 Copilot. Click on the Copilot icon on the Windows 11 taskbar to launch it. You can also press Win plus C shortcut keys to open and close Copilot. When you launch Copilot, you will see the welcome screen. You can choose a conversation style before asking a query or chatting with Copilot. Copilot also shows some things it can do, like snapping the active windows, turning on Do Not Disturb, etc. If you click on the things suggested by Copilot, it will do it for you. But first, it will ask for your permission. For example, if you click on Turn On Do Not Disturb, it will ask for your permission. You can select Yes or No Thanks. The Copilot history remains saved even if you shut down your system. When you open Copilot the next time, it will show you your previous chat history. Now, you can continue from there or start a new chat. There are three chat modes in Copilot. When you start Copilot for the first time or restart Copilot every time, it shows you the following three chat modes: more creative, more balanced, and more precise. More creative helps you to start an original and imaginative chat. More balanced is an informative and friendly chat mode. More precise offers a straightforward and concise chat. The precise mode focuses on more search-focused answers, whereas the creative mode gives longer, more descriptive answers. The balanced mode lies between these two modes. By default, the chat mode is set to balanced. You can select any chat mode as per your needs before starting a conversation with Copilot. You can use Copilot to do some tasks on your system, like turning on or off the dark mode, turning the Bluetooth on or off, controlling the sound volume, etc. To do so, give a command to Copilot. If you want to turn on Bluetooth without opening your settings, launch Copilot and type "turn off Bluetooth" without quotations. After that, Copilot will ask your permission. Click on Yes. Then Copilot will turn off the Bluetooth of your system. You can verify this by opening your settings. You can also ask Copilot to perform other simple tasks on your system. In some cases, it opens the settings app automatically. Like here, we told it to change wallpaper. It opened the personalization then background page in the system's settings. Now, we can easily change the wallpaper. It can change some settings as per your commands, but one limitation we found in this feature is that you have to click Yes manually by using your mouse. Despite giving commands, it again asks the user's permission to do that thing. This can be irritating for some users. 2. View Copilot history and refresh Copilot. You can view Copilot history by clicking on the icon on the top side. After clicking on that, it will show you all the history. It also pulls the history of your Bing chat. Hence, you will also see that history in Copilot. If you do not see your Bing chat history in Copilot, refresh Copilot. Similarly, your Copilot history will be available in Bing chat in Microsoft Edge. You can access it in Edge by clicking on the Copilot icon on the top right side. You can stop Copilot anytime while generating answers for you by clicking on the Stop Responding button. You cannot send your next query until Copilot finishes its answers, or you end the chat by stopping Copilot. 3. How to open apps with Copilot. You can also open apps with Copilot. Again, you have to grant your permission after giving it the command. Here, we tried to open some applications on our PC like Notepad, Google Chrome, Microsoft Store, etc. Just type the command and click on the Send button. Click on Yes and it should open the app. 4. How to chat with Copilot. You can chat with Copilot, ask it for some tips, do funny things and take its help in your school and office work, etc. Like, if you are planning a vacation, you can ask it to generate a vacation plan for you depending on the number of days you have for your vacation. It will generate a detailed plan for you. It also shows you the suggestions related to your query. For example, the best time to visit your destination, a list of some budget-friendly accommodations, etc. You can also ask Copilot to write an application. Type your requirements and hit Enter. For example, if you are ill and unable to go to your office, you can ask Copilot to write a sick leave application. If you are searching for any topic, you can use Copilot's help in your work. For this, open the web page in Microsoft Edge and then launch Copilot. Now type Generate Page Summary. Copilot will automatically detect the active page in Edge and generate its summary. The web page should be opened in Microsoft Edge to use this feature. 5. Perform an image search with Copilot. You can perform an image search using Copilot. Just upload an image to Copilot or paste an image link into Copilot and tell it to identify this image. The results of the image search are not always correct in Copilot. In addition to this, you can also use Copilot to extract text from images. Upload an image and tell it to extract text from this image. Copilot will do the job for you. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.